In college X, in a group of 1600 students, boys and girls are in the ratio 7:9. So total how many parts we have? 1600 is equal to 16 parts. One part is 100. Then boys are 7 parts. Boys are 700. Then girls are 900. Students are studying either MBBS or BDS. Each of them likes one or more fruits out of apple, orange, banana. So here you'll have MBBS, BDS. In girls also MBBS, BDS candidates will be there. Correct? And each of them like one or more fruit. Out of how many fruits? Three fruits. Apple, orange, banana. Write the combination. Apple, orange, banana. Or apple, orange, apple, banana, orange, banana, or apple, orange, or banana. So every candidate should be there in either of these seven combinations. Correct? Fill the data. Out of boys, 45% study MBBS. What is 45% of boys? 50% minus 5%. 50% of boys, 350. 5%, 35. 350 minus 35? 315. Then remaining are 385. So they will be in BDS. Next. Out of boys studying MBBS, 1/5 like only apple, 1/7 like only apple and banana. 1/5 only apple, MBBS. What is 1/5 of 315? 63. They like only apple. 1/7 in the sense, 45. 1/7 of 315, 45. They like only apple and banana. 1/3 like only apple and orange. 1/3, what is 1/3? 105. Next. 1/9 like all three fruits. 1/9. What is 1/9? 30. Still some information is missing and we did not get even 315 so far. Right, just continue. Out of boys studying BDS, 1/7 like only apple, 1/5 like apple and banana. 1/7 of 385, how much? 55. Next, 1/5 like apple and banana only, 1/5, 77. 1/7 like only apple and orange. 1/7 like only apple and orange. 1/11 like all three. Okay. Apple, orange. 1/7. What is 1/7? Already calculated, right? That 55. That is apple and orange. Next, 1/11 in the sense? 35. Next. Out of girls, 48% study MBBS. 48% of 900. 50% minus 2%. 50% is 450. 2% in the sense 18. 450 minus 18. 432. Remaining are 468. MBBS, BDS. Out of girls studying MBBS, 1/4 like only apple. 1/8 like only apple and banana. What is 1/4 of 432? 108. Next one, 1/8, apple and banana. 1/8, what is 1/8? 54. Next, 1/6 like apple and orange, 1/9 like all three. 1/6 like apple and orange, 1/6, 72. Next one, 1/9. 1/9 in the sense, 48. Okay. Next, out of girls studying BDS, 1/4 like apple, 1/9 like apple and banana. 1/4 and 1/9. What is 1/4? What is 1/4? Half and half. 468. 1, 1, 7. Next is 1/9. What is 1/9? 52. Next, 1/6 and 1/13. 1/6. What is 1/6? 78. Next, 1/13. 1/13 in the sense? 3 times. 13 3 is 39. 78. 78 in the sense? 6 times. If the total number of boys studying BDS who like banana is 185. How many boys studying BDS like only orange? Who like banana is 185. Who like banana in the sense? These three values and this value. Who like banana in the sense? Wherever we have banana, we have to consider. Yes or no? Right. So, 3 numbers plus 1 number, that is equal to 185. Yes or no? And other two numbers are? 55, 110. 110 plus 185? 295. But what is total number? 385. Out of 385, what number we already have? 295. Then remaining 90 will be? Only orange. Are you getting? Is that the question or not? Only orange. 90. Followed? Out of boys studying MBBS, number of boys who like only orange is 25% of the boys who like apple. What is the total number of boys studying MBBS who like either only orange or only apple? Right. Boys who like MBBS. What is the total number of boys studying MBBS? Who like? Okay, fine. Orange and apple. Here, out of total boys who are in MBBS, who study MBBS, what fractional part of them like only apple? 1/5. 1/5 in the sense, what percent? 1/5 in the sense, 20%. Out of 20%, 25% like only banana. That's the condition given in question. What is 25% of 20? 5%. Yes or no? Boys who study MBBS, correct? 25% who like orange is 25% of the boys who like apple. Who like apple, not only apple. Who like apple in the sense you have to take all four. Wherever apple is there, you have to pick it. Right. Let's see what is that sum we already have. 63 plus 105. 105, 45. How much is this? Come on. 150. Apart from 150, how much numbers we have? 63, 35. How much is that? 98. Plus 150. How much? 248. Out of 248, 25% like only orange. 25% in the sense 1/4, which is equal to 62. Yes or no? So people, male who like only orange and those who study MBBS are 62, and who like only apple is 63. So answer 62 plus 63. How much is this? 125. Followed. You are given male who are in MBBS, those who like only orange is 25% of the male in MBBS who like apple, not only apple. If it is only apple, we would take only this. As it is apple, you have to take wherever we have apple is there. So you have to add these four numbers, get 25% and add 63 to it. Next. How many girls studying BDS do not like apple? See, if you take some of these four numbers, you will get girls who like apple. Yes or no? From the total 468, if you subtract some of these four numbers, will you get girls in BDS who do not like apple? Right. Just a minute. Observe the last digits are different. Right. Your total number ends with 8. Come on. Sum of these four numbers ends with what number? Let's calculate it. 7 plus 8 plus 2, 17. 17 plus 6, 23. Ending with 3. And your original number ending with 8. 8 minus 3 ends with Answer should end with? How many are there? Only one. Enough. What percent of total number of students, which includes both boys and girls? How much we have? 1600. 1600. Yes or no? Like all three fruits. Those who like all three fruits, say some of these four numbers. 35, 35. 70, 30. Still how much you have? 6. 6 plus 48? 54. Total? 150. Right. 154 like all three. Out of 1600. Percentage into 100. We'll get answer from denominator. What is 10%? 160. Your numerator is less than 160? How much less than 160? How much? 6. What is 1%? 1%. 16. 1/3 of 16 is approximately 6. 1/3 of 16 is approximate 6. Yes or no? 1/3 of 1% you have to subtract. So answer should be near about 9 by 3%. Matladru. Which is right answer? Ardhamainda kaleda. 154 by 1600 into 100. What is 10%? 160. From the how much you need to subtract? 6. What is 10%? 160. 1%? 16. 0.1%? 1.6. Double? 3.2. Again double? So you need not to subtract even 0.4% also? Yes or no? Right. So can it be 0.38? Something like that? From 10% if you subtract 0.38, answer will be 9.62 or 63. This is not the right answer. 9 1/4 ante enta 9.9. But our answer should be 9.62. Hence it is 9 5/8. Okay now. Next, number of girls who like only orange is 60% of total number of girls who like only apple. How many girls like banana? Okay. Only orange is 60% of girls who like apple. See, is it about girls studying in MBBS or girls studying in BDS or girls studying both? Both. Your information is about girls who like apple. Come on, 108 plus 117. 225. See, out of 225, 60% like only orange. What is 10%? 22.5. Into 6? 26 times? 26 times? 2.5 times? 15. 120, 15? 135. Yes or no? So, who like only banana? Okay. Girls who like only orange is given as how much? 135. And previous number we got 225. Now, what is your question about? What is your question about? Girls who like banana. Girls who like banana in the sense, total minus girls who like only apple, only orange, apple and orange. From the total, if you subtract girls who like only apple, only orange, apple and orange only. If you subtract these three values from the total, will you get girls who like banana or not? Yes. Sum of these two numbers, how much is this? 150. 225 plus 135. 360. 360 plus 150? 360 plus 150. 510. 510. Out of total girls? 900. Out of total 900 girls, if 510 like either apple or orange, then those who like banana are different. How much is the difference? 390.